Hello, newsletter subscribers. My name is Callie Stevens. I have been with Generis and Associates for 8 years and an account manager for 6 of those years. As an accountant, one of the best parts about diving into and leveraging technology is being able to share that technology with our clients to help save them time. Saving time is really the big takeaway for me and the clients that I work with every month, so I'd like to introduce everyone to Receipt Bank. The concept of the app is simple. It replaces the large box or file cabinet that you have of receipts. The Receipt Bank just digitizes, sorts, and makes the receipts searchable. All you do is take a picture of it, and the app uploads it for you. Receipt Bank is this month's topic because of how valuable it is to small businesses. Expenses are easily tracked and stored, making the books cleaner and the threat of an audit not so scary. In my experience, an audit involves digging through years of boxes of small scraps of paper looking for receipts. And in fact, I have an audit going on right now where I have two huge boxes sitting here that I've been thumbing through for the last month or so. Receipt Bank trivializes that process. Outside of these fringe situations, Receipt Bank helps keep employees with company credit cards honest. Once they make a purchase, they submit the receipt, making expenses and advances easy to track. We think Receipt Bank is one of the best apps small businesses can be using right now, and we'd love to get you set up. In fact, we appreciate you so much for supporting our monthly newsletter that we are offering 6 months free to all of our newsletter subscribers. That includes getting you set up and teaching you best practices. Just contact your account manager to get hooked up with this awesome app. Make sure to follow us on social media. As always, check out the rest of the newsletter. We have our exclusive article as well as our best content from the month of November. Thanks for watching, everyone.